What's happening, Mr. Snicker? Yo, you got my money for up here? Nah, never bring back the money, nah. Tell you what, see you next time, let's hear kid. I'm coming out here. I'm gonna cut you up. Here, come here, come mate, do you think we're dickheads out here? Do you get my fucking money? I just wanna go, I got your desk now. See, 8 o'clock? Think I'm a stupid 8 o'clock or 8 o'clock? You can't set me up, I'm not a dickhead. I have a car loader. So here, you may hope you have the hardest mess in that car loader because here, same with my mates here. I'm gonna break the fuck out of you and every cunt fucking in it, right? Now here, get my fucking money out, get my bank card out, get a set of balls and right back. I'm 10 years younger than you, and I take your face off your fucking shoulders. Right out, you fucking fruit. I tell you now, think I'm a dickhead. You have my address, you know where I live. Here, call my Johnny Dame. Where the fuck do you live? Where's your balls? Yo, where's your balls? Where's your balls, hard man? Yeah, not a hard man. Not a hard man. Stay going out there. I just wanna fuck. I'm gonna catch up in the million pieces. I'm gonna give fuck you shooting a gram. Yeah. Get on the fucking phone, guys, for the God here. I'm gonna reply back to you in the next 2 hours. We're gonna start. My cousins are out on the. We're sitting on the car. I'm gonna clip the Park Avenue. Yeah. Who do you think you're sitting there a hard man? I'd bang a hard man.
You're coming, you cunt.
He's a paper gangster. Listen to kid. I don't need a fucking turn. Nah, you want to get back to me? I'm not a dickhead. A lot of people in this group
know me. And that's a sickness.
A lot of people in this group knows me. I'm not a dickhead, mate. I brought your door in it. You'll get my fucking money sort of. Yeah. And I promise you, mate, I fucking slice you into a million bits.